kids moved into first when they came to Keota. On the west end of Keota. Used to be a big barn out here, according to Chance. And Harper's down that way. Okay, this is where their second and third house was. Used to be a big long house that ran along the length there. Then there was a shorter house that was in there. That was their third house. The long house was the first one. The previous two houses were lived in when Art and Troy went into the service. This is the fourth house they lived in. This is across the railroad tracks, south side of town. If you look up there, you can see where we just came from. That's where the longhouse was right there. The last place was moved into after the boys got back from the service and where Leota and Darl got married. This is just down the street from where Grandma Sellman's living now. Chance and High's house is right in there. This has been remodeled extensively.
Ever threw the tree out of there. I'm damn glad to death. Here's where High will be buried.
Uh-huh.
Over in here someplace. Right in here, I imagine.
Yeah.
Had a big evergreen tree in there.
Yeah, I remember that thing. I was looking for it when I came out here, and that's what threw me off.
Well, I raised hell. There's a leaning all over here.
Yeah.
I raised hell about it. In 1981, she died. 1909. Here's what I want to get on High. Avila, 1897. He'd be 80 this coming June, wouldn't he?
90.
Huh?
90.
He'd be 90, I mean 90 this coming June. He's 89 now.
Yeah.
It's 1897.
That's right.
That's right. I wanted to get it straight.
Yeah.
He'll be 90 this coming June.
Yep.
He's 89 now. And I was born in 1904. Lenny, 1878. I was born in 1897. This is where I'll go, right in here.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going down here to see Jack's Doro. I'll see Whitey's over here too. But I'm here. Sure keeps the cemetery up nice.
Yeah.
That's young Bill Cady. That's a street commissioner, water.